So this video is starting around the LA Convention Center. I'm gonna walk around. You know, today it's a little cloudy. It's almost like it wanna rain. You see, downtown is looking like almost becoming like New York. You see all the LED screens. This is the crypto.com arena, Lakers arena. It used to be called Staples Center. I just want to take you around to show you how downtown looked like in 2024. The major street here is Figueroa Street, and Figueroa in 12. It's a new condos that they're building. I'm gonna go that way. This is a completely unedited, no filter, no color correction, no movie effect or television effect. This is how Los Angeles actually look in 2025. This part of town where they have the convention center, right behind me, not too far, which you see LA Live. But I decided to go a different direction today. So all the big screens. Towards Pico, Figueroa Pico. The 10 freeway is not far from here. There is an event going on at the convention center. Viva or whatever. It's almost like it wanna rain today. This is not the weather that people know about LA. This weather today is completely different. LA look clean. I think when you are going towards the Figueroa area, that's when it start getting dirty, you know, with all the homeless people and skid row. When you start going towards skid row, I mean, but the side of town is more like clean. Let me know what you think about my video. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. Now I'm going up Pico. I'm going east on Pico towards Flowers. The parking downtown is not cheap at all. It's just after 2, but because it's cloudy today, so it's almost like it's late. It's not the type of weather you know about LA. So they have Metro Rail, the train. Local train. The train can take you all the way downtown Long Beach and different places too. So I have to wait. I'm figuring like flowers. And if you want to take the train, this little station is right there. Maybe I'm gonna go that way. Downtown. So this is the Metro Rio station. So you can take the train all the way to downtown Long Beach. Somebody blowing their speakers. Today working at a convention center, and after work I just thought I should do a video to show you how Los Angeles actually looks in 2024. So this is where you enter. They have those machines to buy a ticket right there. There's another train coming. Metro Rail. Metro Rail. Downtown Long Beach, I think about 45 minutes or maybe 1 hour, because the train makes a lot of stops, a lot of stops. So I think it will take maybe 1 hour or 1 hour 30 minutes. So I'm going this way to Wall Street.
Yeah, the tenders were awesome.
Lasagna is unedited. If you reach this far, I appreciate you. Share my video. Subscribe if you haven't. I'm still walking on 12th Street to walk. Look at this building. I'm on like good design though. 12 to walk. Towards hope. I was 12 and flowers. Now I'm 12 and hope. Like the parking here is very expensive. So if you ever decide to park, but the more you get away from the convention center, the more you get cheap parking. And that version of cheap parking is $10. Well, if sometimes Lakers is playing around the convention center, the parking can be for anything from $30 to anything from $30 to $40, sometimes $45. These, when Lakers is not playing on a normal day, it's the convention center is like $20 to park there per day. Was grand. Grand Street. Grand Avenue, not Street. Sorry. So I might try to go upper Grand. So you see the new apartment buildings. So I'm gonna go this way. Oh, by the way, if you are driving in Los Angeles, you need to be careful. Some of these streets are one way. Some of these streets are one way. And you can. The part of town is really nice. Whoa. Yeah, this part of town is nice. I'm not seeing any homeless activity. So I'm gonna keep walking around town. Yeah, you see? That's 11th Street. It's one way, so if you are driving, you can't enter in driving. You'll be going towards traffic. I like this building, the design. 1050. Any apartment you see around here, he asks for the price. Your yearly rent will cost you a car. Can buy you a car, I mean. Let me show you some part of downtown you don't see every day on camera. This is Olive Street. Now the next street will be Hell. I plan to go on Olive Streets. The next street, I'm sure it'll be Olympic. Subscribe my channel if you haven't. Share my video. Comments. Tell me what are some of the places you want to see. The part of town is so beautiful. So I'm going down Olympe. I guess keep changing streets. So you see, man, some of the apartments are really cool. Let me try walking for 30 minutes to see how it's gonna look. So that's Hill. I'm gonna turn on Hill. You know why? I'm just gonna go on Broadway. So this is the pathway you have to go through here because there's construction. So this is Broadway and Hill, Broadway and Olympics. Broadway.